the opportunity to learn a profession which I did not have in Germany, since they needed me at home. I was working 10 years at home because I helped raising the two babies. And so this way, I had the opportunity to learn a profession, and then so on, it was to really educate myself, more or less, because we were all overprotected at home. We were raised at home, children to be seen, not heard. That was years ago, that was the thing to do.